are you going to continue the struggle for liberation until we liberate Palestine